Jess. I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but this is a little much, even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.